Cassandra is not herself. I need to prepare a decoction of tranquility for her.
Mud. Mud. Flame. Mud.
I can prepare the decoction here. Tranquility flowers grow at the top of that tall tree. They are great for making a tranquility potion.
darkness.
My lady, did you have that dream again?
I can't go on like this. 8 years have passed since that battle, and the disease keeps consuming me further.
I think we should keep looking.
You're so stubborn! Marin, my faithful Marin, can't you see that it becomes more and more difficult for me to control my temper tantrums?
So what can we do?
I have already decided. Go to Helma at the Witch's Swamp. Let her make a special potion for me that will destroy the infection, even if it kills me.
What? Cassandra, I can't do that.
Look, my boy, if we leave it as is, the Arknoid's poison will consume me so much that I myself will turn into an Arknoid. Don't let it happen. Marin, I beg you.
I will talk to Helma, my lady.
Wait a minute. The path to the swamp is long. We don't have so much time. Take the portal disc, which I once developed in the basement of the house. Bring it here and activate it.
It is difficult to look for something in such darkness. It's necessary to illuminate the cellar. Sandra stores the portal disk somewhere here. We must find it. Here's the swamp. Hopefully Helma is home. Helma, it's me, Maron. Can you hear me?
What's going on? Wow, I see some images.
Maron? How did you manage to get here?
I just took the same way you did.
Well, welcome to the Temple of my Mind. I think if you came this far after me, then the matter must be important.
It is, Helma. Cassandra sent me. She has been getting worse lately. The infection is progressing.
Unfortunately, I do not know any medicines better than those that I have already given you. I'm really sorry.
No, I don't need any more medicines. Cassandra wants to kill the infection using the toughest method. Even at the expense of her own life, a special poison is required.
It is wise and courageous of her. I'll help you, young man, but first, I need to come out of the state of trance.
Is that a problem?
I can't do it until I solve my meditative task. See these scales? They show the state of my mental equilibrium. The scales should be filled with 10 black and 10 white pebbles, representing my good and not so good intentions.
And where are all the pebbles?
They got lost all over my consciousness and even subconscious. If you help me restore my balance, I'll help you with your poison. this is my subconscious. Don't be surprised that it is so dark. I'm not as good as most people think.
Hopefully, I can find the stamp from the cabinet somewhere here.
Thank you, my friend. From time to time, I have to dive into my own mind to fix the relationship with myself. Every time I have to face new challenges and search for clues again. The mistakes of the past are to blame. Oh, someday you'll understand.
Well, Helma, I helped you. Now you have to help me. The only thing is that I've changed my mind about the poison.
What do you mean?
again. I can't go for it. Cassandra is too dear to me. I won't let her kill herself.
Will you refuse to grant the last wish of your mentor?
I will fulfill it, but in a different way. Helma, I need a kind of potion from which Cassandra will not die, but fall asleep instead. For a long time, perhaps for years.
Why do you need it?
I will go to distant lands and dedicate my life to looking for a medicine that will kill the disease, but will let Cassandra live. I believe that such a medicine exists.
It's a risky undertaking, Meron, I warn you. The disease will progress even in a lethargic sleep.
Let it be so. I will find the medicine. I just need your help.
As you wish. Behind the cemetery, there are ruins of a tower devastated by the war. According to rumors, there is a gravesite next to it with the bodies of the fallen arachnoids. If you find the arachnoid queen's sting there, which injured Cassandra, and at least a few drops of arachnoid blood, we can prepare a sleeping potion based on them. It will hinder the development of the disease during her sleep and protect the body from any physical impact. Here's the key, which opens the gate to the gravesite.
It's Cassandra's family crypt. I need to look inside of it. Cassandra's ancestors' funerary urns are stored in this sarcophagus. She can be placed on top of the sarcophagus. I should make the bed more comfortable. And here is the tower that Helma mentioned. It is worth having a look at. Oh, the ladder is broken. How do I get up the rock? That's what I want to ask you. Who are you and what are you doing here? We have already killed all the arachnoids.
Not all of them, as you can see. I managed to survive.
That can be fixed.
Wait, don't do that. I don't want to fight. Just leave me alone and go wherever it is you were going.
I'm looking for a gravesite. The one where they buried all your kind. You probably know where it is, arachnoid.
My name is Pakturk. I guess I'm the only arachnoid who survived the war. I was executed and buried in the gravesite along with the others, but I did not die. I got out of it, healed my wounds, and took refuge in this tower. What do you want to find in the gravesite?
I'm looking for the sting of the Queen of Arachnoids.
Good, I'll help you, but only if you forget that you have ever seen me here.
May I look around here?
Do what you want. Just promise that you will not give me up.
It depends on what I find.
Climb onto that high rock. The road to the gravesite lays through it. This is the spot. The gravesite is underground. Thank you. I lied to you, you idiot. There is no sting here. I concealed it in a different place a long time ago. I brought you here on purpose to...
It's clear that this sting is not here. Then I should look for a bottle for the arachnoid blood. I have the sting.
is it you? If you have both of the ingredients, throw them into that pot.
Teacher, Helma prepared the potion, as you requested. I have it here.
Thank you, my friend. Looks like this is our last conversation. Perhaps you want to ask me something.
What should I do next? Well, after I close the crypt.
Go to the Guardian's Valley. There stands the stronghold of five worlds. On top of the tower, there is the portal of universe. 8 years ago, the Arknoids slipped through it into our world. Now the Guild of Guardians is working on the restoration and enhancement of the stronghold. Join the Guild, serve them, and defend the portal as long as it is necessary. It is a rightful cause, worthy of a good magician. They will give you lots of wisdom that I did not have time to teach you.
I understand.
Don't be sad, Marin. Time will come, and you will meet your faithful companion. For now, let's get this over with.
Always been my most faithful and best student.
Cassandra, thank you for all the knowledge you shared with me.
Forgive me for asking you to do this, but please understand that this is for the best. Goodbye, Marin.
Goodbye. This won't hurt a bit.